Artificial intelligence holds the key for the future success and growth of manufacturing, both in the U.S. and globally. Some projections say that by 2021, 50% of all manufacturing organizations will have some form of AI within their organizational walls. The key to AI success is data, and today manufacturing shop floors are generating tremendous amounts of data, from 3D drawings of products, their design, their engineering, to quality control data. Even machines themselves are generating tremendous amounts of data about their operation in real time, what their temperatures and pressures are. All of this data can be used and fed to AI algorithms so that they can help to manage and control the shop floor for competitive advantage in the future. Artificial intelligence may seem like a big stretch for executives today, but companies that have adopted machine learning and AI tools have seen operational gains in efficiency and also revenue gains. Two areas where they've been most important have been in predictive maintenance on the shop floor. We use machine learning algorithms to analyze data coming off of machinery to make sure they're operating correctly and the products that are produced are to form. When we combine machine learning with computer vision, we can actually look in real time at the products that are coming off the line and reject those that don't meet the quality constraints. The benefits for companies are tremendous down the road. We're just at the starting gate, but AI will have a strong place in the manufacturing shop floor in the future. I think we're heading towards an ecosystem of digital factories of the future, if you will, where the machinery and the equipment are all networked. They can speak with one another. Machines can talk to machines, machines can talk to people, even robots. And through these capabilities, they're able to produce individual and tailored products and respond to changes in demand in real time. This is a big change from where we are today, but it's happening around the globe today, and it'll probably be here more quickly than everyone thinks.